Hi, welcome to another YouTube video. So in today's video, it's actually an interesting one. So I usually do have, I don't like the color of my teeth that much. It's not that white. And I think it's because also like when I was growing up, I went to like high school and primary like everyone else does here in Kenya. And then like I used to eat a lot of sugars and also like, you know, jaggery, like skaringuru. So it really ruined the color of my teeth because I was eating a lot of sugars and sweets and all that kind of stuff. So meanwhile, also like my teeth, especially the molars and the premolars, which I normally use for eating, like everybody does, has like issues because I've also gone for like root canal. Yeah, almost like several times actually. So in today's video, I'm actually going to do something different. I'm going to try whitening my teeth using like organic, not everything is organic, but like homemade available products, if that makes sense. So I'm just going to use like ginger, I'm going to use lemon, I'm going to use baking powder and a toothbrush, a clean toothbrush. So yeah, so I'm gonna try it out and I'm going to see if it works. Today is on a Tuesday. So they say like you use it at least twice in a week. So I'm going to try this week, and I'm also this week twice, today Tuesday and on Friday. I'm gonna try also again next week. And then I've actually like showed you guys how my teeth looks like. That's the closest I can go, and I hope the lighting is so good so that you can able to tell. And I'm going to do this the first time today. The second time again, I think I might vlog, so maybe there could be change, and then like I'm going to update you guys on how it's gonna go for me. At least I'm gonna show you guys like what I'm gonna use. Let me just show you guys what I'm gonna use. So I'm actually in the kitchen. I'm trying so hard to like try to put the camera in a good position, but anyway, like I think that should be fine. So I'm just gonna start. I might just bend like this so that everything works. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start with the sodium bicarbonate, and I'm going to use like, I'm just gonna use my eyes to like, you know, approximate. I'm not gonna put a lot though. I'm gonna use this side of the spoon. I'm gonna like show you guys down here like what I'm doing and the quantity I'm putting. So that is the how do you call it, sodium bicarbonate. And then next I'm gonna use like, you just use the same amount of like, you know, toothpaste that you usually use, preferably with the white one. I don't know why, I think that is most of the type of toothpaste that a lot of people use. So I'm gonna use like kidogo, just the amount that you usually use for brushing it. So this, and then I'm gonna be African about it and use probably more than what I use on a normal day. And then I'm gonna have to wash my lemon. I'm just gonna have to cut it into two. Voila, I'm gonna use half of this, and then I'm gonna also wash my ginger. Wash my ginger, and then I'm gonna use like, I think just half of this. Half. And I'm just gonna peel off the skin. Sorry guys, so you may not be able to see how I'm peeling this off, but I'm gonna show you, because after I peel it, I'm gonna grate it and then use it as part of also the cleaning process. I'm a bit like curious to see how it's gonna work, if it, at all it's gonna work, because maybe in the future I'm considering like probably like doing like getting veneers or something like that, because I don't really like the color of my teeth. Plus another thing is that I can't really chew properly without using like how do you call it, like a fork. Actually, every time I like, yeah, not a fork, like a toothpick. Yeah, every time I eat, I have to use like a toothpick. And that is really, really sad, you know, because especially nyama, like, you know, meat, you know, beef, chicken, I can't really have that when I'm not using a toothpick, and it's so annoying sometimes. So anyway, I peel off the whole skin, and this is how it looks like, and I feel like it's also still a lot. But regardless, I'm just gonna grate. I think I'm gonna wash this as well. Okay. washed. So I'm gonna grate the amount that I need to use. I'm gonna show you guys how much I have grated. I think I have to do it this other way. Okay, let me see. I actually don't really like the smell of ginger. I don't know why. It's so strong. It's so strong. Like the smell of ginger. You're able to see how I'm doing this process. Ooh, Chef Fox. Wow. I think this should be enough, honestly. So I'm gonna just remove what's inside. And I think this should be fine. I'm gonna wash my hands. So let me show you guys what I've done so far. So what is in here, actually, there's the toothpaste, and then this is ginger, and then there's the baking soda, and then I'm gonna put lemon. Actually, I prefer use organic lemon, the one that has seeds inside, like this one. So I'm just gonna remove the seeds. It's actually like midday, it's probably one. I'm gonna like use this. Ooh, that. And then I'm gonna stir everything together. Wow. Guys. I'm like nervous, but also like curious, if that makes sense. So let me take you guys to the bathroom. So this is actually how the combination looks like. Oh my god. I think I should add more. I think I should add more baking soda. Let me just add more baking soda, then I come back. I added more baking soda, and this is how it looks like. Not like a very nice color to look at, but let's get into this process. Okay, so I'm just gonna like scoop it and then put it in my teeth. So actually, this is not supposed to stay in your teeth for more than 2 minutes. Oh my god. Like the ginger is burning. It's burning. Who? God damn it. So I've actually finished the first one. Actually, it's on a Tuesday. So I'm going to try and do also another one on Thursday. I'll update you guys if I did on Thursday. And then next week again, I'm going to try to do also on Tuesday and on Thursday. And then that final Thursday, I'm just going to do this like 4 times, twice a week. So today and then on Thursday. And then I'm going to try again like next week on Tuesday and on Thursday. Then that's Saturday. I might just post this video and then let you guys know about like what I think about it. But now this is how my teeth looks like right now. Not so much change. I think also because I was really, really freaking out. And I think also my consistency was a bit watery. Either I put too much lemon, so it was a bit too watery. And I think also the bristles of my toothbrush are also a bit hard, so I might also just buy like a more of a softer toothbrush next time, you know, these cheap ones, because I'm just gonna use it for this and I might not be able to use it, you know, for my normal brushing every day. So but I think so far so good. Oh god, this is interesting. But I can also tell like the way it has also changed the color of my saucepan. You can tell, like, maybe you guys cannot tell because I didn't show you guys earlier on, but. And then also another thing that I wanted to say, like a disclaimer, don't have like the mixture. The concoction. I wanted to say concoction, but I don't think this makes sense to say concoction here. So don't let it stay in your teeth for more than 2 minutes, because it will destroy the enamel, the outer part of the teeth. So that is one thing that I learned. So that's why I was a bit hurriedly making sure that at least in a few seconds I have them out of my teeth, because I don't want my enamel to be weak, because if they're weak, then I lose my teeth, and it's expensive to get new teeth, and I don't want to get new teeth because I have natural teeth. So that's it for today. I'm gonna try after 2 days again to do it again, and then next week, and then I'll let you guys know if it is worth it. This is how my teeth, let me just show you guys how this is. Not so much change, honestly, because like you're gonna have change like in like, in as much as I think like it's more of like a acidic. But I'll show you guys next time. Bye. Hi y'all. So today is actually on a Saturday, so I'm going to continue the video of like how to get my teeth white in like when using or like while using like these natural ingredients or other products that are available. So today is a Saturday, did I say that? Yes. So I decided to actually get myself a new toothbrush. I think like the other one that I used, I didn't like really the way the bristles were holding on to the toothpaste and also the ginger. So I got myself like cheap, it's not expensive, yeah, because I might dispose like this particular toothpaste. So let me just show you guys. Now this is the second day. The other one was I think on Tuesday, I don't really remember. I will probably refer to this video, but this is the second time that I'm doing this again. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm going to use. The same ingredients basically, like, you know, ginger, lemon, toothpaste, toothbrush, and yeah, that should be it. And then of course, like, you brush your teeth and you let it stay for not more than 2 minutes because it's gonna destroy the enamel, that's the outer part of the teeth, and we don't want to have that. So let's get into the video. Woohoo! So these are the ingredients that I'm gonna use. This is for grating the ginger, and this is the lemon, half lemon. I actually put it in the fridge. And then the toothpaste I'm going to use is White Dent, and I'm going to use the new toothpaste. I'm actually on the kitchen area. And this is the leftover ginger that I'm going to use. So these are basically it. And I'm going to also have like my how do you call it, the bicarbonate. Let me just get it. Ta-da! So I have the bicarbonate, which I'm also going to use. So let's just go straight into it. It's basically a repeat of what I did the other time. So let's just get into the video. From the video that I've actually watched, like so many videos that I've watched about, like, you know, getting your teeth white using these natural ingredients, most of them just say like, yeah, get your teeth cleaned or like a transformation in like in a day or in like seconds. I really doubt that, because this actually should take quite some time. This is my first week, the second time I'm actually doing this, and I hope it actually works, because it should work. So but of course we're doing it with you guys, so you'll definitely see the results. So today is actually a Saturday, guys, by the way. I went to church. Who also goes to church on Saturdays? I'm an SDA, by the way, and there is quite a church next to where I stay here with the family. They actually preach in Kiswahili. Whew. You know, when I was like in high school, actually, I never really used to be a best performer in Swahili. So you can imagine, like, after campus and all this while, then going to church and then the priest is actually preaching in Swahili. Sometimes the Swahili words just pass by, like from the left ear to the right ear, but we move regardless. It's not like I don't understand Swahili. Actually, I understand Swahili. And by the way, guys, today when I went to the church, there was a wedding. Oh, that was so emotional. You know, when I got married, I actually didn't do like a church wedding. I didn't do a church wedding, so it was just so emotional, like, you know, having somebody like with a veil white. Da, 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 da. So I'm gonna grab this. I've just put my phone there, so I'm just gonna like save myself, you know, the energy to just hold it up, because I'm trying to ensure that I have a place where I can have the phone held nicely, but it's a challenge. But from the previous video, I've shown you guys how I did grate this ginger. It's just a normal one, so you just use Kidogo for the teeth's sake. And I think also another thing that I'm gonna use, I think the spacing here is okay. And then so I have everything here. So this is the bicarbonate. Oh my god, if I slant it. Okay. And then I use lemon. I'm gonna use, actually I should be removing the seeds. I'm gonna do that after. Woo, effervescence. Oh, I like that. Yeah, like I was saying, I went to the church today, and some two people were getting married, and they actually had like the family members fly over from the US to come witness their marriage. Oh, that was so sweet. Oh, I felt so emotional. Ah, actually miss my husband for that matter. And then I'm going to use like the new toothbrush. The reason I'm going to use this new toothbrush is because I don't want the other previous toothbrush, which I usually use for regular brushing every day, to be interfered with, if that makes sense. So I just got myself like a new toothbrush for this particular video. I think I'm gonna like be doing it quite often. Oh, and then I don't know, most videos that I actually saw, they were using like the white Colgate, but mine is a mix. Colgate toothpaste, same thing, different names. No, that should actually have the same impact anyway when you brush your teeth. So I have everything mixed together, and then I'm just going to mix this. I think I need to put more a baking soda. And then guys, I'm gonna take you to the bathroom area. I'm so excited for this. I don't know why. Okay, let's go. Or should I just put it here? Let's see. Let's go to the bathroom. I think that's better. We have arrived. Actually, this is like now the sink area for the bathroom. I'm gonna even rinsed my mouth, but I think the ginger is just interfering with everything. I just rinsed my mouth. I was using ginger, the grated ginger, and just it makes everything in my mouth so bulky. I think maybe the next time, which is actually probably the last time I'm going to make the video, then I give a review, I'm just gonna use like the sodium bicarbonate and the lemon and the toothpaste. I'm gonna see how that works. Finished for actually the second time I'm doing this. Like I said before, I think I'm gonna do four times. I'm gonna try four times. So today is a Saturday. I did my second tryout, and then I think I'm gonna try again on Monday, and then I'm going to do a review on Friday. I was about to say Friday, yeah, on Friday. So yeah, this is how my teeth actually looks like right now. And then like, yeah, I have a gap. Oh, I can't really wait. Like, in the future I need to make so much money that I'm able to actually, let me not say that. I'm gonna sound like a hypocrite, Well, I really have a bad voice. I can't really sing, but I think you guys get the point. I just want to have like white teeth, honestly. I feel like I've been eating a lot of sugars, and then like I also love, like, you know, taking a lot of tea, and you know, caffeine, you know, the tea, the color and everything. I just don't like discolored teeth. My teeth is not discolored. I just prefer like seeing like, you know, white teeth, and that's why I'm trying out this and seeing if it's gonna work on me. Because why not? It's natural, it's organic, you know, the products are really cheap and available, so why not try them out before going for something expensive, you know. Anyway, that's it. See you on Monday. Let me know. See you on Monday, yeah, for the next video. If probably I might or might not actually vlog about it, because it's the same process anyway. But for the sake of this video, I think I'm just gonna give a short clip of me doing it, so that you guys see that I truly brushed my teeth using this organic method. Is it even organic? Yeah. See you then. Guys, I actually see a change. I see a change on my front part of the teeth, because I think most of the time when I brush my teeth, I mostly focus on the frontal part, like the molars, incisors, yeah. But the sideways, I don't know if you guys can tell, but from, I think I have pictures, I might insight, or like maybe of course the video that I did, the first one, you're gonna see. But I see kidogo change, a significant amount. I think maybe I'm gonna try and not use the ginger, or I'll have to use really a grounded ginger, because I feel like when I'm brushing it, there's just so much in my teeth going on, and then I'm just like not focusing, and I just want everything outside. So I think the next time that I'm gonna try it out, I'm gonna use only I might even try this tomorrow. I'm going to use every ingredient except the ginger, and try to see if maybe I can focus on all the parts of my teeth inside, sideways, because we want all the teeth to be actually, you know, cleansed with this process of whitening. Yeah, okay. Anyway, that was it. I'll see you in the next
part when you're cleaning the tip.
Okay, so this I think is like the third or the fourth time, actually the fourth time that I'm actually doing this. And now for today, I'm gonna use just like this soda bicarbonate, like that's the baking soda. And I have the toothbrush, which is the new one that I actually got. And I think I'm going to, I'm gonna use like the lemon. I'm just gonna sprinkle it inside here. Oh, this is the quantity that I have for the bicarbonate. And this is actually the third one, the third time that I'm filming. The other time, but the fourth time that I'm doing this. And then I'm using white dent actually. Oh, it's still the same anyway, Just use the quantity that you usually use like for brushing your teeth should be just fine. That is what I'm doing. And then I have everything here. Okay, it's quite for me. So I actually brushed it again. I think this is going to be either the second last time that I'm actually doing this. And I'm just gonna give you guys also feedback. What I've also been doing meanwhile, while I've been like using like this homemade teeth whitening method, is also like I try to brush my teeth as often as I can, but at least twice a day. That is every morning, and then also every night before I go to sleep, which is now a common practice that I actually do. That is something that also has helped me. And then also I try to avoid anything that really stains my teeth, like so much caffeine. I love tea, especially like not really the Kenyan tea, but I love black tea in general. So I try not to have a lot of black tea because sometimes it causes discoloration on my teeth. And just like also a lot of sugar. I personally also love like jaggery, like skaringuru. So I try also so much not to eat skaringuru, and that has been ever since I started this, actually this process of like teeth whitening. But I think I'm going to make a review about this coming Friday when I will be uploading this video. This is the second last day. Actually, today is a Monday. The last time that I actually filmed was on Saturday when I was talking to you guys about like when I went to church and there's a wedding and the other, and then I did again on Sunday, but I actually didn't film. I did the whole process. For today, actually I didn't use ginger because I felt like when I was using ginger there was just too much in my mouth and I just couldn't handle it. I don't know if like ginger powder can really work, but I have not used ginger for today, and it felt so perfectly fine, like just like brushing your teeth normally, just using the toothpaste, using the lemon and just my toothbrush, you know, and just it's normal. Today's on Monday. I think I'm gonna do it again on Wednesday because I also really I'm a bit like ish about like using the sodium bicarbonate like often, like every day, because I don't want it to weaken my gum, my enamel. And also like I also feel like some reaction on my gum, so it's a bit ticklish. So I'm just like okay, that could be like maybe I'm using too much like baking soda. So I would also recommend that you don't use too much, and also don't allow it like stay on your teeth for a period of time, like longer, more than 2 minutes, like obviously. And so filming today, and then I might not film on Wednesday, but I think I'm gonna film on Friday because that is going to be the final day that I'm actually going to make this review. And yeah, and also I'm not also so sure how often I'm supposed to be doing this, if like I'm going to be doing it every day, if I need like, you know, results, because I see some results, but it's very gradual, you know. I see results, but it's very gradual. And also something that I've realized, like when you're brushing your teeth, don't brush like, you know, you close your mouth, just ensure like all your teeth are out, and then, you know, like brush like that, and then like it has to be like, you know what I mean? And brush like, you know, take your time, give it time, brush like circularly, and ensure like all the toothpaste, the lemon, the ginger, if you prefer using ginger, and baking soda, lemon, toothpaste, yeah, just brush everything. Anyway, so I think that's it. I'm gonna show you guys another side where there's a bit natural lighting. You can tell there's natural lighting coming from this other end, so I'm gonna take you guys there, and then I can do like a small review of the fourth time that I'm using this. So I've actually now come to where the lighting is a bit better, and you know, everybody knows how their teeth looks like and also the color itself. For me, I feel like there has been a slight change, not really like a huge change, but there's a slight change. And I think also the fact that I'm also like really also eating other foods and, you know, trying to avoid sugars, of course, but I think there has been a change in my teeth. This but I'm still not like feeling 100% like, you know, white the way, like, of course, most of the time it's exaggerating on some YouTube videos, but no bad at all. I'm going to like take a picture so that I'm gonna insight somewhere. I don't know how you guys feel about me like putting my teeth. You can tell it's not like super white, but it's getting there for me, because I know like how my teeth has always been, so I know there's a slight improvement. It's not huge, but I like it. And I think I'm gonna, when after I stop actually filming this, I think I will be trying to do, to still keep on brushing like every 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and see if there is going to be an improvement like in the next coming months. And if there will be an improvement, I'll definitely let you guys know in one of my future vlogs. So, but meanwhile, I'm gonna take some pictures, then I'm gonna insert, and then I will tell you guys like a difference. I hope there will be a difference from the pictures that I have taken before. But anyway, see you in the last and final video that I will shoot this coming Friday. So see you. And guys, just a minute to just say hello to my gorgeous skin, because it has been really, really improving. Anyway, see you next time. Last day of actually filming about my teeth. I'm gonna give you guys an update, so let's just do it, and then I'm gonna give you like now how and what I think about this whole process. And here we go, same process. I have my sodium bicarbonate toothpaste here. Actually, I'm not using ginger anymore. Oh, can you hear the effervescence? Hoo-hoo. Effervescence. Oh my. So I'm just gonna do this. Oh god. I'm not using. Process for like a week now. Okay, I'm squatting because I'm too tall. I've done this for like now a week, for like, I don't know, four times of vlogging, but I think I've done 5 to 6 times. I think a plus that I would actually recommend is try and brush your teeth at least twice. So that is maybe at least twice, you know, maybe in the morning and in the evening before you go to sleep. And also try to avoid like anything that's gonna stain your teeth, if you want to see if the results are gonna like be there. For me, I see there's quite some difference, not huge, but quite some, and especially in my frontal teeth, and maybe up here there's not so much, but I can see there's here, like the middle sections around, there's quite some difference, and also the upper as compared to the upper and the lower part, which I think I'll try to also keep on doing this coming week and see if there will be a difference. But I actually quite like it. It gets a bit like itchy when you have the sodium bicarbonate in your teeth for quite a long time, especially in your gums, and gets into your gum area. Also, another thing is like when I started doing this method, the first time I was using ginger, but then it got too much in my teeth. Like I wasn't really like brushing my teeth comfortably, so I had to like do away with ginger. So I just used like bicarbonate, lemon, and toothpaste. And I just used white dent for me. I think you can use any that actually has fluoride. Should work, no? So yeah, so I think that's it for today's video. And thank you so much for taking your time and stopping by. And see you next time. Bye.